are only for day use. So nobody is to spend the night in the cabin. It's forbidden. And by midnight, everyone, the owners of the cabin, they have to leave the cabin. We have inside of this place several hotels now. Now, of course, the main palace, take a look towards your left-hand side. We are getting closer later on. And it consists of two palaces, the Salamlik and the Haramlik. Now, Haramlik is where he stayed with all of his family. This is the main palace, what we are seeing later. And the Salamlik used to be the place for the officers of King Farouk and his...
Yeah. contains materials from every single culture that ever existed in the whole world. And as we can see here, it's divided according to the map of the world, different parts of course. And if you'd like to access any of them, you can just click on the items and they're going to be displayed like this. And this project is also available in 7 different languages. And also we have a number of projects documenting the history of Egypt. For example, this one here is called The Memory of Modern Egypt, documenting everything that happened in Egypt from the year 1800 till the year 1920. All the rulers, all the